en YouTube doing a little experiment here. I wanted to experiment a little bit with tobacco, and I thought it would be nice to mix some aromatics together and then add 40% velvet to the mix. And I know some of you don't appreciate it that I used velvet. Well, I can explain, but sorry. What I mixed together is vanilla cream, rum river, and black cherry in equal proportions. Then I added around 40% velvet. Put it in a jar and I soaked a little piece of paper with a mix of 50% vanilla extract and water. I don't have a sensitive scale, so it's guesswork. So, but if I like the experiment and it's a success, I will invest in a good scale that measures tens of milligram. Do I say it right? No, I meant in measuring in milligrams, so I can write it down exactly what I do and my next mixing tobaccos will be repeatable. Well, I put all the mix in a jar and I put the jar in a bowl of warm water to speed up the process, and every now and then I let off the pressure a little bit and let it sit. And now I'm gonna taste it just to have a pre-taste of what it is and how it burns. The velvet, well, everyone knows what it is. It burns slow and it's really a nice tobacco. Although, in my opinion, it's not really an aromatic. It tastes very good. And I know it's licorice. And it's topped with something. I just like it, that's all. It burns really slow and I like it. So that's why I put in 40% of velvet. So, well, let's taste it. Oh, the smell. That's really something else. So, It's you gotta be careful. Well, no tongue bites. Yeah. It's nice to experiment sometimes with those flavors. Mm. Oh. It tastes really good. Yeah. All those flavors combined, I say it's a good experiment, so I will buy a very good scale and then I'm gonna figure out the percentages. Improve the tobacco and that I can repeat making the blend. Good. Black cherry and the flavors of the vanilla are playing with each other. And the velvet, which is a good slow burning tobacco. I recommend everyone to just put some tobaccos together and just see what it does. Yep, and with that I'm gonna have my smoke, I'm gonna enjoy it. See you all next time, bye!